who moved into the sixth and final playoff place after going behind at Port Vale. Brian Mills turning neatly on Dean Glover's free kick.